Am I?
Mm-hmm.
Let's go chop my
Wait, Goro, can you ref actually?
Does Goro know how to ref?
Yeah.
What?
I'm very bad at reffing.
I'm
not
coming through for myself.
Like I ref the JBHL game and they were very mad at me because I didn't call like one pen the whole game.
Are you absolutely sure that I'm coming
just,
through?
Just call like really bland pens and hits on fives. Hits on face-offs or fives?
Yeah, I got you.
I think we'll do something real quick, that's why.
I can unofficially help.
Yep.
Yeah, okay, let's go.
Alright, let's go.
I'll be back in like 15 minutes. Good luck, guys.
Why are they all random stuff?
Live from, I think we're from Fort Worth right now. I don't know where that is, but we are live.
I need to reset stomach. Actually.
Got the Fort Worth Jets taking on the Ann Arbor Honey Badgers. I don't know where either of these places are from. And I don't know who either of these players are. A bunch of park randoms, and we're gonna get going here.
What is he saying? No STEM. It's enabled. You fucking.
STEM has to be on. No, they don't want STEM because they have three, but the other team decides.
Oh.
And they said they want STEM.
Why is he saying wait, stop game for a second, bro? This shit ain't sweet around here.
Oh, sniper with a what? Oh, my render distance is bad. Hang on.
German
what
go.
Am I doing?
With his new skin on, actually.
The shot scores like, while I'm updating my already. Settings. Ban me.
Already. What is
simulation
saying? No
distance.
Stem ref, bro. Shut up, boy.
Keep stem on, they got three. Of course, Rappy wants to keep stem on. What a freak, this guy. Rappy, liking when the opponents are leg down. This is like the fifth game he's done this. I swear, every game Rappy's in, he's always asking for stem on.
Yeah.
He's not a player for the game, you know? He's a player for himself. He doesn't love the game like other players do. All set for the face-off. One
Brendan.
Back by Lynch.
Oh,
Lynch, you're unable to do the razzle dazzle. Whack with a ping. Oh, my, again,
oh my
I'm out of distance.
God.
What is happening? This has never happened before. Simulation distance. I'm just going to max that hell
this
up.
This Marble team is looking shambles.
Max
today.
Up, max up.
Lie.
Why? Okay, why am I? Why is my sim distance so bad?
Oh.
All right, you know what?
Oh.
We're improvising. Shot, save.
Nope.
Whoa, sniper with
nope.
the puck. We have to improvise here. Whack now with the puck, or waxed, taking it around one.
Time to go playing again.
We have a floating camera this time. Shot saved by Winner 16. Corner move done by Lynch here. Lynch, you're taking up towards the blue line, up towards mid. Liquid Eyes able to get a pass in back to the blue line. Liquid Eyes can't get the shot off. Rotby with the ping. Liquid Eyes with some funny moves there. Can't get it. Rotby and Liquid Eyes fighting for the puck. Liquid Eyes with the puck here. Can't get the curve shot. That was most certainly going to go in. Little board move there as Lyncher takes the puck up the ice. And Wolf Sniper hops on to ping the puck. Liquid Eyes able to get it around Lyncher. You can tell I had my coffee. I feel energized and good to go here compared to yesterday.
What kind of coffee?
Tim Hortons. You know me. Rappy and Liquid Eyes fighting for the puck. Liquid Eyes goes for a shot. Scores! Jets!
Oh my god.
And playing down a player. Yeah, they're playing down a player and they're up.
I'd say this is quite embarrassing for them. Keeping stem on and still getting shit on. That's it. I quite like this arena. Not too bad.
Alright, all set for the face-off here. Face-off one back by Liquid Eyes, pushes it past Gabe. Zo not able to get a hit. I need to. Can't really get the good camera angles here. Whoa, sniper with a ping. It's kind of just what he does.
I just have to do it manually.
I already turned it up. It just wasn't working. I that's why I'm confused.
Oh, fair enough.
Pass up
this
to OMG. It's Gabe. OMG. It's Gabe. Unable to receive it. Whoa, sniper playing a one on two as Wax uses to get stamina. OMG. It's Gabe with a shot. Saved by Camdo. Second shot saved. Really wish my camera was working fine. Hang on. Yeah, see?
I didn't know that was a line changer, what? That was kind of dookie. Three man down is awful. As seen in the Blues game last night, Vision, you know?
Yeah, it was very unfortunate. Zonot and Woe like Sniper fighting for the puck. Dude, like, why is the... I might have to restart after this. My simulation is just horrible. Woe Sniper taking it back towards his own end. Really bad dangle move there, but doesn't matter. Gabe able to get a hole on the puck. Gabe with a shot. Shots gloved by Camdo right on the red line.
Nice save, bro.
Insane save by Camdo. Or Camdo.
Camdo.
Cam potato potato. Whack pushing the puck up the blue line. Gets it past one. Zonot falling back to pressure
the
puck in
his
own zone. Puck's passed up to OMG, it's Gabe. OMG, it's Gabe taking the puck up the ice. Can't get it past Liquid Eyes. Liquid Eyes takes a shot from deep. Winner unable to grasp on it. Gets back into his net and digs the puck out. Whack following up for a rebound shot. Can't get there.
He's playing as normal today.
No, this is not a Winner 16 game.
Save percentage today.
Yeah, it's a normal save for Winner 16. Lynch able to get a poke on the puck. Whoa, sniper with a shot. Easy save there by Winner 16. He's going to hold on to it and push it back towards board side. Lynch is going to get it past Whoa, sniper. Never mind. Loses the puck to him. Everybody, Sammy the Whale has joined the game. Lynch here with the puck here. Shot from deep. Roppy going for the rebound. Stops the puck in its place. Goalie's out of position. Doesn't get there. Wall sniper with an insane poke check to get rid of the puck.
It's really good versus evil.
I'd have to agree.
16's past history.
I'd have to agree. Roppy is the stamina merchant, this guy. Wall sniper pressuring the puck in the corner. Let's not. We talked about this yesterday. Well, Sniper and Lynch, you're pressuring the puck behind the net.
I was just going to say, Ruffy also making the turn someone like just goalie lose. Cams.
Pressuring the puck. Liquid Eyes. Fly back over here. Back and forth. Hits on the puck. Liquid Eyes in the attacking zone. Looking for a shot. Liquid Eyes with a shot. Oh, off the post. God. Digs it out. Liquid Eyes now behind the net. We'll do like a bottle cam. Yeah, we'll do a bottle cam right now. You can't really see it, though. Back and forth pings. We are the bottle right now. If you are just tuning into the stream.
Oh,
Liquid Eyes unable to get a grasp on it. Neither can Whack. What is happening here right now?
That was Lynch here. Actually, you're getting the mixed up vision.
Oh, whoops. It's the first time I've mixed up names. Call me Sloth.
Just keeping you right.
Oh, a curve shot around the net. Oh, I just punched my mic. Sorry to people at home. I got way too hyped about that. And that should be the end of the first period. Do not skip. I'm going to try to fix my game.
No problem.
I don't know why it's being like
this. We have no people watching us today, Vision. It must not be a hype game.
No.
They'll definitely be watching for my game, though.
They'll be watching it back for VOD review. And if you are, I apologize for the back camera.
I can't say anything.
Tell them... Okay, yeah, actually, yeah. Tell them don't skip anything yet. I'll be there in just a second.
I'm permuted. I can't stop. I'll just skip.
Let them complain. Arena FWJ. Okay, alright, start up. Yeah. Let's see if this works now at the camera so I can stop improvising. All set to go for the second period. Lyncher with the puck here. My camera's not moving. There we go. Whoa, sniper taking the puck up the ice, and it does not work. So we're going to have to go back to flying around. Like shot, it. Not there. Whack with the pass up the whoa, sniper. Can't get the shot off, though, as it is pinged away. Roppy in the corner, looking to set his teammate up. Hits it back at his goalie like a troll. Right in front of Whack, does not take the shot. Lynch, you're taking the puck up the ice. Lynch, you're just fighting two people to get the puck up. Puck falls behind the net as, This is horrible. I can't get the camera to stand still. I have to move around. Whack moving the puck up the ice. Gets it around two. Ooh. Whack and the goalie! Shot off Winner 16's mask. Toe drag to get a shot off. Can't get there. Back and forth hits as Liquid Eyes is able to push it past Lynch here. Gets it past Roppy. Takes a shot at Winner's legs. Obviously not going to go through. Had to make sure he had P2 on, and he sure does. Oh, well, while we're here experimenting, should I like go into like a player cam? Oh, wow. Okay, that is a definite pen, by the way. Actually, hang on.
No, that wasn't Puck.
I don't know, man. He looked up and punched him.
Yeah, but the thing was, like...
That's on puck? That's fair. But it had to be, like... Okay, I should not be a ref.
They weren't even, like... Oh! Did I call that?
I would. It's up to you, though.
Nah, I didn't... Like, they fucking... They're okay. They're in possession.
Lights aren't all upstairs for the referee as Wallstrom takes the puck down the ice. Takes a shot! Goal! I can't get my camera to work. This is really unfortunate.
The thing is, they're still scoring even when Lynch here fucking hit him, smacked him off the puck. Like, bro, it doesn't even make a difference.
Is Vasilevsky still on? Because if so, I need him to help. He is.
Oh, is your camera still not working?
Yeah.
You could do a player cam for, and switch through.
Hang on.
It's like I've got my little referee looter client. Doesn't let it go. Oh, German goat.
Oh wait, yeah, look, still not there. And a shot from deep. Easy save there from Camdo. Whatever. I'm learning your name, dude. Camdo. Wax.
Come on, bro. That's not even a hard one.
Vision. Killing time as he's. Yeah, I know. It's not a hard name.
It's all like coffee.
Scores, honey badgers. I am not paying attention. Trying to fix
it. What a cheeser.
OMG, it's Gabe is not going to be happy about the fact that there was no commentary for the goal.
Don't try that again. Don't try that again. I feel like German Goat is a very overly mechanical player, and I've been telling him not to, and I think it might be working.
Like, I don't know what's going on, like, because it works over here, but when... Yeah, boom. Now it's gone, and it's a... I just missed a really good goal because of that.
What a pass.
That's so upsetting. What a passing play, though, yeah. Sorry to the folks at home that really want to do VOD review.
I don't think there's many.
I mean, you'd be surprised. Some people are weird.
Very true, true.
I don't know, man. Is it just this arena? Like, hang on. I'm going to... Sorry, people at home. I'm going to check at the different arena. Arena WC. Okay, well, they need to hurry up and... This is a JBHL game. You have to ignore this. Commentate for us, girl. Let the people I know at home know.
Sorry, bro. Someone stopped me. Must have been the bitches. Just joking.
Oh my god, they're gonna challenge. Leave it. Leave it to JBHL, dude. Oh my gosh.
What's happening?
I was trying to go see if my game wasn't working, or the puck lag was working somewhere else.
What a bad line change, to be honest. It's okay. Robby's taking the puck or flow sniper.
Oh?
Robby taking it up. Break away.
Shot scores! Oh my god. It's a 2-4 game.
I feel like Campbell's still putting in a shift considering he hasn't played in since 1987.
Is Luke online? He's not.
I'm gonna ping him.
Face off to reset, and again I lose the puck. The only thing is, if you go into person view, it like, if I go into WoW Sniper's perspective, it, yeah, it doesn't show the stick. This is a WoW Sniper perspective.
I don't know. I think there might be a button for that. I don't know if I'm tripping.
Pass up the WoW Sniper. He's gonna take it back towards his own net. And I ping past him. Wack looking to pressure alone. Wack with a shot past Winner 16 scores. 2-5, insane play there. Render distance is up.
I'm not looking at how this is looking for on Arbor.
It's a bit of an embarrassing showcase, seeing as there's only three of them online, but.
Like, is that Newbly Bridges team? Which one's Newbly Bridges team? Is
this? I couldn't tell you, man.
I think he plays for Ann Arbor.
Roppy winning the faceoff. Can't seem to get the puck up the ice. Lynchier pressuring Liquid Eyes. Liquid Eyes gets it past Lynchier. Can't get a shot off there. Cornering move around. Softies, you know how to fix my stream? I have my render distance all the way up. When I'm on camera, like, the puck's is visible.
Zoomed out?
No, I have my...
Like maybe it's your entity distance.
It's all the way up.
Oh.
Wag with a shot. Saved by Winner 16. Bit of a weak shot there. It's like it's hard to... And I'm like flying around. So I'm on like... If you check the stream, I'm on max render distance for entities. And then when I go to camera, the puck just disappears. See? It's following a puck that doesn't exist. I'll do 30 FOV. Yeah, see? Just disappears.
I just don't think there's much coordination in on Arbor.
Works for you.
FWJ, you're just playing.
I might have to restart after this game then. Just had to press shift. No, it's following the puck. The puck's just invisible, Softies. And you press shift and it worked. It isn't? Well, it is for me on camera. Okay, you're not... I don't think you're understanding what I'm saying, man. Just go look at the stream. OMG, it's Gabe with a shot on a breakaway. Rebound, what scores. Wow.
What on earth? Kamdo.
Wow, that's a little embarrassing.
He's hanging his head in shame about that one. I would too.
OMG, it's Gabe trying to keep his team alive in this game. Not sure if he'll be able to get away with it. But it's now a 3-5 contest here. Whack one in the face off. 10 seconds left in the second. Takes a shot. Shot's not there. Saved by Winner 16. Wall Sniper with the check. Gets it past. OMG, it's Gabe with 2 seconds left. And the time's going. Wow!
You're lucky, boy. You're lucky, boy.
Softies. Just. Never mind. Yeah, really? You are.
Dude, it's your side.
You are. You are out of this world.
Guys, I think it might be his side. Possibly.
I'm aware. I'm just saying, yeah. I said I probably will restart. I just gotta wait for this game to end.
Look at little Toasted. He's trying to get up on the stage as if we could pull him up.
Yeah, Toasted. Toasted and Glass. No one can pull you up.
Wait, Fidget, can you pull yourself up?
No. Skip, by the way.
Oh. Okay.
There.
Sorry, I wasn't. White, I'm gonna skip and check. German, go. I can read, boy.
All set to go here for the third period. Face off one by Gabe. Can't get it past Wolf Sniper. Wolf Sniper. Take the puck up the ice. Passes back to Zonot. Zonot passes to Gabe. Gabe takes it up the ice. Gabe with a shot. Hard hit on the puck, though. Zonot can't get the shot off there as the puck falls back. Wag with a shot over Winner 16. That's going to be easily saved. Around the goalie. Can't seem to get it on target, though. A toe drag isn't there as Zonot takes a shot from deep. Easy hit there by the goalie.
Actually, quite a good game.
Yeah, it's getting a little close now.
They're doing too Gabe much. Stops one.
Shot down at Camdu. Camdu can't seem to do anything about it. Or easy save. You know what I'm talking about. Tired here. Whack with the puck here with a shot around the goalie. Scores. Wow.
Winner what is 16. This?
Cover your post, winner. When they do VOD review, they're going to see this guy. He's nowhere near his post. Tucker is complaining in general about how the people did not make sure the stream started well. But, like, I'm trying, man. OMG, it's Gabe down in front. Can't get the shot. Little corner move around. Woe Sniper can't get around Zonot. Hard hit late on Zonot. Zonot hits the puck over to Woe Sniper. Woe Sniper's going to seem to pass it up to Liquid Eyes. Lynchier picks the pass off. Shot from deep. Scores!
What a goal.
Interception. Sniper. That's a pick six right there. Jesus. Like, what's this Tucker guy doing? He's probably playing like Valorant or something.
Guys, it's my Sweet 16 tomorrow.
Is it actually?
Yeah, it's on the 7th.
You're 15 years of age?
Yeah.
Kind of crazy. Whack with the fucking, center ice.
I was older?
Yeah, I thought you
were. I'm a young buck.
Feel a little weird hanging around a 15-year-old now. Jesus. You gotta turn 16, man.
It's not like that boy.
It's not like that boy. Whack with some back and forth moves. Just trying to. I don't even know what he's really doing. Wax, what are you doing, man?
I don't know. I think he's doing too much sometimes.
Yeah, he's just trying to time kill, I think. And the puck's down in front of Liquid Eyes. Liquid Eyes can't get it past Roppy. Roppy can't get the shot off.
As you can see on Arbor, we're getting a bit desperate. You're just swinging the stick now.
Yeah, they're just going back and forth here. Hard hit. Shot from deep, nowhere near the net. And no, I didn't think that was a dangle stick P3. I think it was just a regular P3. Which, who uses that anymore? So out of meta.
Let's go! Bruh, I was playing FIFA earlier on Vision. I was so hyped. I was screaming in the chat. My friends thought I was drunk.
I love FIFA. Winner nowhere near the net. That was a poorly placed shot by Woe Sniper.
Winner 16 might be time to get back in the lob, boy.
Shot from deep. Oh, easy save by Winner 16. Just had to kind of get in the way of that one. Yeah, pass that up to Wax. Wax is going to hit the puck down towards center ice. Lynch is going to hit it past him. back and forth hits in the corner here as Wax should kind of try to keep it there. And now so is Woe Sniper. I'm getting a message on Messenger.
Why are you old as hell using Messenger?
It's for my parents. Bad line change here. It's a 2-on-1. And Wax is going to miss the shot. All right. OMG, it's Gabe taking it back down for the counterattack.
That's something I would do.
A little...
Oh no, I'm off this line with F-16 Viper tonight, but I don't mind.
Whoa, Sniper can't get it around him.
I'm feeling jubilant. Is there another game after this before?
I believe there is another game after this, yes. I think I should have enough time to reset, though. Back and forth pings, everyone's kind of bunching on the puck. Who cares about positions? Everyone should get on top of it. There we go. Lynch, you're playing solo right now, as OMG Escaping is going to try to pressure. Liquid Eyes gets it around OMG, it's Gabe. Can't get it around Zonut. Zonut with a pass up to OMG, it's Gabe. It looked like Winner's team wanted to change. Or, sorry, wanted to pull the goalie. About a minute 10 here as Zonut does a corner move around Woe Sniper, but Woe Sniper managed to get the poke check off. OMG, it's Gabe gets it around Liquid Eyes. 1 minute left in the third period. Shot from deep. Camdu, thankfully, able to be there. And we are going to see a line change as Ann Arbor is going to pull their goalie.
I think Ann Arbor's shots haven't been as high quality, and they've won it.
OMG, it's Gabe on a breakaway with the goalie here. 2-on-0, and the rebound's not there for Lynch here. Follow-up shot saved by Camdu. And they're going to call a timeout to refresh. Both sides call a timeout to refresh them. Jets did call it first, though. So,
which one's Jets? Is that home?
Yes. Timeout home. You got it, man. There you go. Well, timeout officials.
Timeout home. What the fuck's the command, bro?
You're good, man.
What's up?
What is this, man?
People are actually... voice in skip? Oh, yeah, you can't skip. Can you skip?
Do not know, but they are going to...
No, they don't
want
to skip. Oh, wait, don't want to skip. Okay, they want to skip.
Face off here. 40 seconds left. Ann Arbor's goalie is pulled. Pull back to Roppy. Roppy with a shot. Lynch with a rebound. Scores! What an insanely designed play. And a triple man point for Lynch, Roppy, and Gabe. They're going to have to keep all three on, though, as... 37 seconds are left on the clock, and they're trailing by a goal. If I were you, I'd play Roppy maybe a couple blocks more backwards, just in case they lose the faceoff, which they do. Roppy unable to do anything with... Oh, no, there we go. Had to gather himself. Wax able to push it past and take a shot from deep, and that puck's going to slowly trickle towards the net.
That's the harsh reality.
And their great play ultimately leads to nothing, as Wax is going to just... run the puck down the middle and slam one in the net. If you're tuning in on the YouTube stream, stick around. We have another hour and a half left.
On my chat and he said, dude, big to get traded just to lose non-NHL playoffs. That's quite mean.
And hopefully the camera's fixed by then, because if not, I cannot stream.
Oh my god, he has the hearts effect. That's quite cool.
Face off here. Gabe's not. Gabe's going to win it, pull it back to Lynch here. Lynch is going to not be able to get the hit there as Wilson never gets a poke check on it. Back and forth hits Wax, wide open net, can't get the shot off. Lynch is with a poke check, pass up to OMG, it's Gabe. Ratby with a clear here, 2-on-1. Wax pressing the puck in the corner, it's going to be him fighting for the puck to time kill, and that's exactly what he's doing right now. OMG, it's Gabe with a toe drag behind him, pass down in front, shot, saved by the goalie, rebound, hard hit away there by Ratby.